Howdy YouTube, and welcome to this episode of Gunman Raw. So originally I was going to make a fully edited video out of this and put it up on my main channel, but I got to the point where I'm so busy with other projects and other things going on that I decided to leave this one mainly unedited. I've obviously put the different clips together. I'm going to put some music on in the background, and I will put some text layers over the screen so you can see what the materials and products that I'm going to be using at specific times. But I hope you enjoy watching this video. Hang around to the end if you like, and if not, I'm not too fussed. It is only my raw videos. So I do have a fully edited version of the paintwork, and that's up on my main channel. Thanks for watching. Gunman out.
Hands on. looking down from the heights that we have built all by ourselves. And there is fear of the unknown, but we cannot lose control. When we feel like the world is against us, we're trying to find ourselves without the defining words. We can no longer hold on to what only makes us hurt.
just want you. The words I never said, but wanted to. I'm losing you. I'm losing you. Oh, but these thoughts won't let you go. They keep running back to you.
Yeah. create. Wherever love flows, there is also tragedy. When we're in too deep, and you and I, we got history. Go look in the mirror, say hey, I'm sorry for all the pain. I'm sorry for all the pain. Go look in the mirror, say hey, I'm sorry for all the pain. I'm sorry for all the pain. Go look in the mirror, say hey, I'm sorry for all the pain. I'm sorry for all the pain.
Thanks for hanging around to the end there, Gunners. If you'd like to check out my website, I've actually recently just listed a few items on there for sale. So just a few stickers at this point, but in the coming weeks, I'll be getting some more shirts, hats, pens, and just some general merchandise to put up there. So keep an eye on thegunman.net.au. Thanks a lot for hanging around to the end. I really hope you have enjoyed it. I definitely did have a bit of fun making this old beast look beautiful again. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Now you've seen this video, get out there and paint some shit.